Without a Bill of Rights, America could not have served as the host nation for the restoration of the gospel, which began just three decades later.